can I do a psychic reading for you? Do you have anybody that's passed over?
My grandmother.
I just saw on the wall a wooden box.
My grandmother before she passes away, there is some certain symbolism very like the prayer box. When I was a child, we always pray on that and we would take that prayer box to several houses.
So she's giving me a round little container.
Yes.
In there is valuable things.
Yes,
inside. Like coins with certain dates.
Yes.
She just showed me small house and you riding your bike on this sidewalk with her.
This has been very therapeutic. Thank you so much.